Hoobledoop, tiddly peeps. I'm Hubba Hubba, talking to you from Hoobland. And I'm about to send four of my favorite hoobs down to Earth to find out all about you for my great Hoobopedia. Here they come! You know who the Hoobs are? Things we want to know. Holla hobbers in Hoobland and roamers somewhere far away. The motorettes are singing.
We keep the engine spinning.
Hoop hoop hooray!
The Hoobopin is coming your way.
How about this for a question for Hoob News? Why do twizzle tufts grow out of our heads and not out of our elbows?
My Auntie Woola has twizzle tufts growing out of her elbows.
She does? Oh, OK. Here's another one. What can jump higher than a Hoobmobile?
Anything can. The Hoobmobile can't jump. That's not a question, Groove. It's a peep joke.
I know.
Iver, do you have any ideas for a question for Hoob News?
Has anybody seen my Hoobtoobe?
Has anyone seen my Hoobtoobe?
Isn't anybody going to help me?
Isn't anybody going to help me? Can't you think of a better question than that, Iver?
I'm not suggesting questions for Hoob News. I've lost my Hoobtoobe.
Oh, Iver, why didn't you say?
Groove!
What? Relax, Iver. It's got to be somewhere.
I know that, but where?
Where?
Groove?
Yeah?
Are you sitting on something? Yeah. It could be my hoop tube. Aha! What is this?
That is my hooby tape. I've been looking for that for ages.
Look, I desperately need my hoop tube. It's got all my pencils, my rulers, my pens, my sticky stars, everything in it.
Why don't you just wait for it to turn up?
Because I need it now. Yeah. Please help me look for it.
All right, Iver.
And I'll help as well. Hoobtoobe, where are you? Come here, Hooby Wooby Tooby. Come to Groovy.
Groove?
What?
My Hoobtoobe isn't alive. You can't call it and expect it to come running. Yeah. You have to get up. You have to look for it.
Oh, there must be another way to find lost Hoobtoobes. I mean, how do you find lost things?
Hubba, 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 hubba,
hubba. That's Hubba Hubba.
How do you find lost things? Now, that's the perfect question for Hoob News.
Do you know, I knew we'd come up with a question eventually.
I'm always losing my Hoob Tube as well, Iver, so I know just how you feel. Hoobs everywhere will want to know how to find lost things.
And when we find the answer, we'll be able to find my hoob tube.
Do peeps ever lose things? Maybe if we knew what peeps lose, we can work out how they find them.
Good thinking, Tula. I've been having a little look on Hoobnet to see whether I can come up with any things that peeps often lose. And believe you me, there are a fair old number of them. Take a look. Oh, now there's a tiddly peep shoe lost in a bush. What's this? Oh, a tiddly peep toy lost behind something. And there's a bag. Oh, it's lost behind a door. No wonder they can't find it. Oh, someone's lost their watch. Oh, and they're always losing keys, the peeps. Oh, there's a glove lost on some peep stairs. Oh, there's another tiddly peep shoe. What's that? Oh, looks like a hooby controller lost under a cushion. Ooh, looks like a hooby tie.
Hubba Hubba was right. Peeps do lose lots of things.
My blue twizzle tuft ribbon.
What?
Those pictures reminded me. I've lost my blue ribbon. Has anybody seen it round here?
It's blue, you say?
Yes, and about this long, and it's got little patterns all over it.
Hang on, hang on! We're supposed to be working out how to find lost things, like my hoob tube.
my ribbon is lost, so we can try to find that as well.
Well, the only way I know to find something is to look for it.
I think it's very important that we look in the hoobo fridge.
My hoop tube isn't likely to be in there, is it, Groove?
Well, you never know, Iver. It... Here's the cheese I thought I'd lost.
And my hoop tube is obviously not in there either, is it, Tula?
Well, I thought maybe...
Why do I get the feeling nobody is helping me?
We're trying, Iver. We've looked everywhere. What else can we do besides looking?
Hubba, hubba, hubba.
We've tried looking. What else can we do?
I found something, Iver. It's a story on Hoobnet that I think might just help you.
Friendly Frog was having a party. All his friends came to the pond to play games. First, they played Who Can Stay Underwater the Longest? Friendly Frog always wore his swimming goggles for this game. Then they played Pin the Tail on the Tadpole. Then they played Pass the Pondweed. It was a great party. The next morning, Friendly Frog discovered that something terrible had happened. His swimming goggles had disappeared. He went to see Know-It-All Newt.
Have you seen my swimming goggles?
No, Friendly Frog. You're always looking for your goggles. Why don't you keep them in a special place?
But I haven't got a special place,
Friendly Frog replied. He went to see Teasing Toad.
I haven't seen your goggles either. You should be called Forgetful Frog instead.
Friendly Frog was very upset. He hated going under the water without wearing his goggles. His friends helped him search the pond, but they had no luck.
I'll just have to paddle my toes in the water,
sighed Friendly Frog. He climbed up the rocky steps and sat on top of the waterfall. And there, on a rock next to the Pin the Tail on the Tadpole game, were his goggles. This gave Friendly Frog a great idea.
From now on, this rock will be my special place for my goggles. I shall always put them there when I finish with them. And then I will always, always know where to find them.
That's what you should do with your hoob tube, Iver. Put it in a special place.
Well, I will when I find it.
I'm just going to check the Uber fridge.
From now on, I'm going to have a special place for all my things, like this reel of Hoobie tape. I'm going to put it in this. There.
I don't think I'm ever going to find my hoob tube. What else can we do?
Any luck, Iver?
No.
Oh, don't be a gloomy hoob. I've got an idea. Why don't you ask some tiddly peeps how they find lost things?
That's a hoobble dooble dooper idea. I'll drive.
Yes, let's go.
Oh, now you see, this could get lost. I'd better put it in a special place. But where? Oh, I know. I'll put it in the hoober fridge.
Seatbelt.
We're off to see the tiddly peeps.
We're off to see the tiddly peeps. On the road we go. We're off to see the tiddly peeps.
They're smart. They're fun.
They know.
Tiddly peeps, the tiddly peeps. If we need to know who, what, where, why, when, and how, we'll ask them. Off we go.
Tiddly peeps.
Hello, Iver.
Want to do a hoobie hello?
Yes.
Hoobledoob. Hoobledoob. Woo, woo, woo. Now, I can't tell. tell you how happy I am to see you today, because I need to know about lost things. For example, if you've lost your dog, I need to know how you might go about finding it.
Call the police.
Ooh, the police.
Call the dog's home.
I know. Make a poster.
A poster of what?
A poster of a picture of a dog on it.
Did you hear that, Groove? Tiddler?
Yeah, yeah.
You see, Tiddlypeeps, I have lost my hoob tube.
Your hoob tube?
Yes, my hoob tube. It's where I keep all my pencils. Do you think a poster of my hoob tube might help?
Yes. We'll make one for you.
Oh, would you really? Oh, that's just hooble dooble dooper. Now, let me tell you what it's like. It's sort of like a tube that holds the pencils and my paintbrushes and my ruler. And it's on a big base, a round base.
Well, hey.
And on the base, on the bottom there, lots of little red dots all the way around. They're like little balls.
Oh! Hoobie groovy.
Well, thank you so much, everyone. I'm going to hang these posters up all over the Hoobmobile. Hoobble toodle doo!
Hoobble toodle doo!
Thank you.
I should make some posters of my ribbon.
Yeah, good idea.
Now we're getting somewhere. Yeah. I am going to put these Have You Seen This Hoob Tube posters up everywhere. Tula? Mm? Tula, you've put your hoobie tape somewhere, haven't you?
Yes, I put it in a special place, remember?
Oh, yes, that's right. But I mean, the special place, you see, I thought it was there.
It was! Now my special place is lost.
Oh.
Groove?
Hmm?
Have you seen my special place?
No, I don't think so.
I don't understand it.
Now I can't even put my posters up.
Oh, sorry, Iver.
We must be able to find my hoob tube. But how?
How, how, how. How, how, how. How, 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 how.
I know how. We'll ask Roma.
Don't say we've lost Roma too.
Roma.
No, there she is. Hoobble doop, Roma.
Hoobble doop, Hoobs. Hubba Hubba's asked me to find out what I can about finding lost things. So I've come here to a lost and found department. This is the place where peeps bring things that are lost so that other peeps can find them again. Today, I'm trying to help get some lost things back to their owners. Now, in this box are some things that are lost.
Is my hoob tube in that box, Roma?
Well, it's not here.
Oh.
Oh, but I do have a mud sandwich.
Ah!
Luckily, there's a label on it. And it tells me that this mud sandwich belongs to a hippopotamus. Thanks to the label, we can take the mud sandwich back to the hippopotamus who lost it.
What else is in the box?
Oh, Iver, I'm trying to give my report.
Oh.
Now, here we are.
That's it! That's my hoob tube!
Hang on a minute. Was your hoob tube labelled?
Well, no, it wasn't.
Well, this one is. This hoob tube belongs to Roma Hoob. That's me. And I didn't even know I'd lost it. So remember, if you put a label on your things, you'll easily find them again. This is Roma Hoob, off to put some things in her hoob tube. Hoobble toodle doo.
Hoobble toodle doo.
That's it, Iver. I'm going to make you an enormous label with a picture of you on it. You can tie it onto your hoob tube so when someone finds it, they'll know it's yours.
But the problem is, Tula, my hoob tube is already lost.
OK, so I'll make the label and you can put it on your hoob tube when you find it.
Thanks, Tula. That's very kind.
I'm going to make us a lost and found department so that if we find your hoob tube, we can take it there.
Good idea, Groove.
A hoob is not a happy hoop when a hoop has lost his precious tube. He'll be sure to mind it, but first he has to find it. A hoop is not a happy hoop when a hoop has lost his precious tube.
I'll be sure to mind it, but first I have to find it.
We're going to put some posters up to remind us of its shape, but we can't do that until I've found my roll of hoobie tape.
You put it in a special place, but now we're at a loss, for the special place has disappeared. Oh dear, I'm feeling cross.
We'll make a lost and found department right here in the bus. Then every time we lose a thing, there won't be such a fuss.
A hoob is not a happy hoob when a hoob has lost his precious tube. He'll be sure to mind it, but first he has to find it. A hoob is not a happy hoob when a hoob has lost his precious tube.
I'll be sure to mind it, but first I have to find it.
Or put your tube on a special lead and walk around behind it.
Oh yes, I can do all these things, but first I have to go find it.
Hubba, hubba, hubba.
Ah, hubba. Perhaps Hubba Hubba has got another idea.
Have you found your hoob tube yet, Iver?
No, and I don't think we're going to be able to answer the question in time for Hoob News.
Oh, I'm sure you will. I think you should go back to the Tiddly Peeps. They told you how to find a lost pet. Maybe there are other ways to find something like a hoob tube.
OK, Hubba Hubba. I'll give it another try.
Iver, do you like your picture? I've nearly finished it.
Yes, it's very lovely.
Oh, Iver,
yes,
look.
Yes.
This is the new Hoobmobile lost and found department. Oh. You see, bits and bobs go on the top shelf, then clothes go on the next shelf, and see this nice empty shelf here?
Yes.
That's for you. If someone finds your hoob tube, that's where we'll put it. What do you think?
It looks great, yeah. Groove. Yes, it looks great. Actually, this time I'm going to ask the Tiddly Peeps a different question. If you had lost your hoob tube, how would you find it?
Good idea, Iver.
Yeah.
Let's wake up those motorettes and get this hoobmobile moving. I'll drive.
Oh, yes, yes.
We're off to see the Tiddly Peeps. On the road we go. We're off to see the Tiddly Peeps.
They're smart.
They're fun.
They know.
The Tiddly Peeps, the Tiddly Peeps. If we need to know who, what, where, why, when, and how, we'll ask them, off we go.
Way!
We're off to see the Tiddly Peeps. On the road we go. We're off to see the Tiddly Peeps. They're smart, they're fun, they know.
Hoobtoobe Tiddly Peeps!
Hoobtoobe Iver!
Now, I have a really, really important question to ask you. What do the peeps you know say to you when you've lost something?
My mum tells me to look where I last used it.
My teacher says, think where you left it.
Now, let me see. Yesterday, I was writing some hoob-dee-a-doos to my friends in Hoobland. And when you write hoob-dee-a-doos, you need to use pencils and crayons.
Yeah.
So I must have been using my hoob tube.
Yeah.
Now, if I can just remember where I was when I wrote them. Well, I was looking for somewhere quiet. Somewhere with a nice big table to rest on. And... Oh, that's it! Now I remember!
Well done, Iver!
Oh, thank you so much, Tiddly Peeps. Thank you! Hoobble toodle doo!
Hoobble toodle doo!
I declare
the... Excuse me, Groove.
I declare the Hoobmobile Lost and Found Department well and truly open.
Hello, Lost and Found Hoob.
Hello there.
Have you by any chance found a blue twizzle-tuft ribbon?
Let me see. A blue twizzle-tuft ribbon is an item of clothing, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Is this the item?
Yes! Fantabby Hooby. Thanks, Groove.
It's all right.
Found it! Oh, it works! I've found my hoob tube, and it's all thanks to the Tiddly Peeps. I found it! I found it! I have found it! Look, here it is. Hoob, hoob, hooray! Oh, I am the happiest hoob in the universe.
Where was it, Iver?
Where I'd left it, of course! No, you see, I thought back to the last time I'd used it. I was writing some hoob-de-a-doos and using my pencils and crayons. I just had to think hard to remember where I was. And I remembered I was in the Hoobie studio. So I rushed in there and there it was!
Well, next time when you lose it, you'll find it in the lost and found department right there.
That's where I found my ribbon.
Yeah.
Oh, that is hoobacious.
Yeah.
Well, come on. It's time for Hoob News.
Tim and Toodle lost their foodle. Twang, he went and found it. There was not a thing inside it but a ribbon round it.
It doesn't go like that.
It doesn't?
No, 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 it's not right at all. It goes like this. Me, 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 me. Lucy Locket lost her rocket, Kitty Fisher found it. There was not a penny in it, but a ribbon round it.
It still doesn't sound quite right to me.
It doesn't?
No, Lucy Locket didn't lose her rocket, she lost her pocket. Listen. Lucy Locket lost her pocket, Kitty Fisher found it.
There was not a penny in it, but a ribbon round it.
So you found your hoob tube at last, Iver.
Yes, it was here all the time. All I needed to do was think about where I'd left it.
Good, and now you're ready to give me what you've got on how to find lost things for my hoobopedia?
Yes, we are.
Oh, good. I can hardly wait. Take it away.
Hoobadoop, whoop! To all you hoobs out there, welcome to Hoob News, the new show for hoobs everywhere. I'm Iver.
I'm Tula.
And I'm Groove.
And today we've been asking the question,
how do we find lost things?
It all started when I lost my hoob tube. We looked everywhere, but we couldn't find it.
So then Hubba Hubba showed us some things that peeps lose. And it reminded me that I'd lost my blue Twizzletuft ribbon.
Now we had two things to find.
We heard a story about a frog who kept losing his goggles until he decided to put them in a special place. I put my hoobie tape in a special place.
Was that your special place? Well, now your special place is in a special place.
Where's that?
The hoobo fridge.
Groove!
We learned from the Tiddly Peeps that one way to find lost things is to make a poster.
Then Roma told us about a thing peeps have called a lost and found department. If you lose something, it goes there.
I went back to the Tiddly Peeps and they had a hoobacious idea.
My mum tells me to look where I last used it.
So I thought about when I'd last used it and remembered where I was and I found it. So now that I found it, I'm going to keep a label on it so that everyone knows it's mine and I'm going to keep it in a special place.
The hoobo fridge.
And with a bit of luck, you'll never lose it again.
Exactly, Tula. And I'm off to look for a special place here in Hoobland where I can keep my hoob tube too. But before I go, it's thanks once again to Iver, Tula, Groove and Roma for giving us all a little peep into the world of peeps. And remember, wherever you are, have a nice day and hoobble toodle doo!
Hoobble toodle doo!
Right, I'm going to find a special place for this right now.
The hoobo fridge!
What?
Oh,
no!
Hubba Hubba's in Hoobland and Roma's somewhere far away. The motorettes are singing.
We keep the engine spinning.
The Hoobmobile is coming your way.
Yay!